Espinagore. That's the way I earned my commission in the Maharaja's 5th Pachyderm Brigade. Back in 88, it was, what was it? It was then I received the Victoria Cross for bravery above and beyond the call of duty. Ha ha! Those were the days. Discipline. Discipline was the thing. Builds character. All that sort of thing, you know. It, where was I? Oh, yes, inspection. Well, very good. Wipe off that silly grin, soldier. This is the army.
Shere Khan!
Huh?
Mowgli! Have you already forgotten what you were told? You break the truce at your peril. The law of the jungle must be obeyed. Stop it! Now! The law forbids us to fight at the drinking place. I tell you, a human cub is no fit prey for you, Shere Khan, any more than it was for your ancestor those many years ago. We all have paid dearly for his crime. Is that not enough? You know how he broke the law, and you know what the consequences were for all of us, and still you have not learned wisdom. Have you forgotten how you got your...
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. You both surprised me, you know. Well, he came for a drink earlier, and then was going to take a nap on the warm rock ledge beyond the pool, you know.
How's that? What are you saying? Oh, boy, something? Good heavens, it's a boy! What are you trying to do, Baloo? Poison me! Why, I am an elephant, sir. I'll never forget. Back in 88 it was, when I had... of course I recall being a child. It was actually one of the high points of my early years. It was a time of great... Well, enough of this game, Bantam.
Dang it!
Oh, pistachios, I'm always it. 10 peanuts, 9 peanuts, 8 peanuts. Peanuts. Oh, now I have to start over. 10 peanuts, 9 peanuts, 8 peanuts, 7 peanuts, 6 peanuts, 5 peanuts, 4 peanuts, 2 peanuts, 1 peanut. Ready or not, here I come.
Okay, Louie, you and Ka run in from the coof. I mean, oh, rats, what do I mean?
Spit out, hoey's nose. You're trying to say jump in from the roof.
Exactly. Bagheera, you take the right flank. Me and Baloo are going to cover the entrance. Remember now, wait for my signal. Okay, troops, here we go. We're going to have those wolves on the run before they know what hit them.
Thank you, Mowgli. I'll take that.
They call this frog food, Mowgli. And do you know why?
No, because if you eat it, you croak. No problem, Raksha. We're all looking out for the boy. Oh, well, it's okay, kiddo. I'll live.
One, two, three, four. Keep it up.